Safety tips. Always wear supportive closed back shoes. Do not wear shoes with heels unless directed by your physician or therapist. Remove all throw rugs to decrease the risk of slipping or tripping. Avoid wet surfaces. Avoid uneven surfaces such as grass, gravel driveways, and unlevel or broken sidewalks. Keep pathways clear of cords and clutter. Keep your pets contained as much as possible when moving about to prevent tripping over them. Minimize the use of stairs. Use a backpack, fanny pack, or pockets to carry items so your hands are free to hold onto the crutches or walker. Use non-slip mat, shower chair, it's in the shower. Always have help close. Make sure the rubber grips on your crutches or walker are in good condition. Make sure you have the correct crutches or walker to support your weight. Don't lean on crutches, putting pressure on armpits to prevent any nerve damage in your arms.